Question number 211. A company uses Microsoft Excel workbook to store consolidated sales data. Workbooks are stored on OneDrive for Business. Match each Power BI feature to its requirement. On the left side, you have the features. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct feature. The first requirement is enable user-friendly reporting on phones. The correct feature is mobile apps. The second requirement is use natural language to query and aggregate data. The correct feature is Q&A. Question number 212. What is the benefit of deploying Microsoft 365 and Dynamics 365 apps in the same tenant? Option A, you do not need to manually backup data. Option B, both will use the same time zone. Option C, you can use Power BI to display data that comes from both environments. Option D, Power BI. The correct answer is Option C, you can use Power BI to display data that comes from both environments. Question number 213. A company is using Power BI. The company plans to analyze a large number of datasets. The company is concerned that this may negatively impact performance. You need to identify and implement features to mitigate any performance issues. Which features should you use? The first question is, improve performance by reducing table size. The correct answer is aggregations. The second question is, cache data locally on a user's device. The correct answer is import. Question number 214. You create a set of dashboards and reports for a project team that combines data from different sources in Power BI. Some of the data is considered sensitive. You need to distribute the dashboard and report securely to the team. What should you create? Option A, custom data connector. Option B, a published app. Option C, a Microsoft Flow. Option D, a Power BI workspace. The correct answer is Option B, a published app. Question number 215. A company plans to implement Power BI. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, Power BI Report Builder is the only tool used to create reports to be published to the Power BI service. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, Power BI service can include calculated columns. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, Power BI Desktop can include calculated columns. The correct answer is yes. Question number 216. Match each tool to its task. On the left side, you have the tools. On the right side, you have the task and you need to choose the correct tool. The first task is automate workflows. The correct tool is Power Automate. The second task is trigger an action from an event. The correct tool is Power Automate. The third task is create a custom mobile data entry screen. The correct tool is Power Apps. Question number 217. You manage a support team at a rapidly growing company. Support technicians need a better experience when logging and responding to support requests. you need to recommend tools to help the company's need. Which tools should you recommend? On the left side, you have the tools. On the right side, you have the task and you need to choose the correct tool. The first task is, customer must be able to submit support request by using a website. The correct tool is Power Apps Portal. The second task is, support request must be created and stored. The correct tool is Dataverse. The third task is, support technician must be notified when a new support request is entered. The correct tool is Power Automate. The fourth task is, support technician must be able to enter the status report for work completed during the previous week by using a mobile app. The correct tool is Power Apps Portal. Question number 218. You manage the support team at a rapidly growing company. Support technicians need a better experience when logging and responding to support requests. You need to recommend tools to help the company's need. Which tools should you recommend? On the left side, you have the tools. On the right side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct tool. The first requirement is, support technician must be able to submit support request by using an app. The correct tool is Power Apps. The second requirement is, customer data must be stored and synchronized with Dynamics 365 Finance. The correct tool is Microsoft Dataverse. The third requirement is, support technician must be notified when a new support request is entered. The correct tool is Power Automate. Question number 219. A company provides on-site architectural consulting services to residential and business customers. The company wants to implement a simple alert system where a consultant can press a button on their mobile device to send the user's location to the company as a text notification. You need to build a button flow that sends the notification. In which order should you perform the action? On the left side, you have the actions. On the right side, you need to choose the action in a correct order. The correct order is, add a trigger, add a new step to the flow, select a connector and action to send text notification, set the action's properties, save the flow. Question number 220. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can connect to external resources with Power BI Desktop but not with the Power BI service. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, you can build and edit Power BI reports by using Power BI Desktop or Power BI service. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, the only way to distribute a Power BI Desktop report is by sending the PBIX file to others. The correct answer is no.